things on that.
What we're going to do is we've already gotten started with the down, but we'll obviously have to be doing it much better. I'm just going to heel up and back, and then I will work on the down a little bit. But for now, this is for everybody at home, down. Just using the pager in conjunction with the pressure of the leash. And I'm keeping my foot on there. The shoe has a heel on, so I'm kind of sliding.